issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Rock County in south-central Wisconsin until 8:30 p.m. At 5:39 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: Doppler radar. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Janesville, Beloit, Tiffany, Afton, and Chopier. Additional rainfall amounts of 0.5 to 1.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Tornado watch number.